स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट हैव वी लर्न्ड इन द लेसन टू? द बॉयज फैमिली हैड अ गार्डन टू टेक केयर. द प्लांट्स हैड टू बी वॉटर्ड एवरी डे. दे हैड टू बी गिवन मैन्योर फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम. द गार्डन नीडेड वीडिंग एंड क्लीनिंग. दे हैड टू बी कट एंड प्रून्ड एट द राइट टाइम. एवरीबडी इन द लिटिल बॉयज फैमिली help to take care of the garden. When the little boy was rudely ordered by his uncle to weed the garden, he felt that he was being forced to do something. But when his mother asked him nicely and made it sound like fun, he was happy to do the weeding. Yes, students, you all have understood the lesson. Now we shall do an exercise on this lesson. Go and come. Exercise 1. Meanings: cottage, a small simple house. We usually see cottages in rural areas. Manure: material mixed with soil to help plants grow. Pruned: removed dead and unwanted parts of the plant to help them grow. Weeding: removing troublesome unwanted plants from a field or garden. Sadly, badly, very much. Welled up, filled with tears. Exercise 2. Question and answers. Who had come to stay with the little boy and his family? The little boy's uncle had come to stay with the little boy and his family. What did the uncle believe in? The uncle believed in hard work and discipline. Was it wrong to tell the boy to weed the garden? No, it was not to tell the boy to weed the garden. Was the boy naughty? No, the boy was not naughty. Did the boy's mother want him to work? Yes, the boy's mother wanted him to work. Why was the little boy unhappy? The little boy was unhappy because his uncle had told him to weed the garden. Did the boy want to weed the garden in the beginning? No, the boy did not want to weed the garden in the beginning. Did the boy enjoy weeding the garden in the end? Yes, the boy enjoyed weeding the garden in the end. Give the opposite of: little opposite big, pretty opposite ugly, different opposite same, few opposite many. Write meanings, question answers, opposite in English notebook one time.